Welcome back to Gears of War 4. Yay.
Thought he was gonna fix the place up.
That was the plan, 15 years ago.
So, you grew up here?
I was born here. I grew up in boarding school.
Was it always like this?
No, it wasn't. I got a lot of happy memories of this place.
Wish I could say the same.
So how was he able to get permission to live outside a settlement?
Easy. Who was gonna tell him no?
Welcome home, James.
How'd you know we were here? Huh. That's new.
Not that new.
Dad, we need your help.
I'm all done helping you.
Look, this time I'm not running from the cog.
Del, you win this too?
Waist deep.
You were supposed to keep him out of trouble.
Now, you know that's not possible.
I'd introduce myself, but you'll be leaving soon.
JD, show him.
Show me what?
Our village was attacked.
And my mother was taken.
Taken?
Along with all our friends.
Dad, you should look at this.
No, you look. I warned you not to join the cog. What did you do?
Dad.
I told you, don't go outsider. The cog will hunt you down. Again, what did you do?
Just shut up and look.
Shit.
Guys?
It's not good.
Thought you said you weren't running from the cog.
Yeah, that wasn't completely accurate.
God damn it, James!
Lieutenant. Time to finish our earlier conversation.
Jin, listen, you have no idea what's actually happening here.
Oh, but I do. Sedition, led by one James Dominic Phoenix, the son of a famously disgruntled old gear. Speaking of which, Sergeant, how are you? Sorry about the door.
Don't sweat it. We were just leaving.
So we're clear, Sergeant. If you choose to aid these fugitives, I can't protect you.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Son of a...
Holy shit!
All units, fire at will!
Main house, go!
Oh, come on. Let me play, Marcus. I don't want to play this. Yeah, well, that sucks.
Oh. Nice to see you still have a way with people, Marcus.
Just head for the back door. Shit. It's within the benchmark.
Shepard online.
I'll be right there.
Activate the
jump
mode.
Where you at,
Delta?
I got you. Nice.
Oh, ow. That's what hurt me so much.
Unit reloading.
Fire in
the
hole!
Really?
Not about the fucking shotgun, man. Didn't they teach you better?
Yeah.
Cease and desist immediately.
I take it these are Jin's new toys.
Yeah, we've been playing with them all day.
Come on, follow me upstairs.
Easy.
Wait, I mean, what's upstairs?
Family heirlooms.
Possible hostile contacts.
Everybody else do that.
Yeah,
God damn it, more of them. More of them up here.
Potential hostile target spotted.
Come on, this way.
Secret bookshelf?
Now which damn book is it?
The one with the white pages. Nice.
Yeah, now these are my kind of family heirlooms.
You kept our armor.
I knew you'd be back. Probably with your ass on fire.
Oh, is that a freaking standard chainsaw answer?
Let me get that.
Kinda feels like I'm wearing a door.
Good. It's supposed to. Didn't get your name.
Kate.
Well, take good care of that armor, Kate.
Belonged to my mother.
There you go, I knew it.
Oh, what's that?
Just calling in a favor.
Speaking of favors, you probably want this back.
Thanks, Del. All right, time to introduce the new cog to the old cog and clear these bucket heads out of my house. Grab what you need. Should be enough to go around.
Yeah, there is. I want some of the incendiaries.
You want mine?
Oh, so this is called a custom.
Got it.
With shotguns, so.
Got it.
Get to my truck!
Trust me, you won't get this time.
God damn it! I just tuned it up! Alright, new plan! Take out that Kestrel! Take it easy on the house!
Take out his engines!
Is she done?
I don't think so.
Oh, hell! More drop pods!
Help us! Help.
Are you kidding me?
Surrender and prepare for the demon. Unlockable systems acquired.
All right, who's next? Another dead shepherd!
Kestrel's back! Take cover!
Where the hell is she going?
Stop wrecking my goddamn house!
Watch out for rockets!
Dad, the cog is still after us. Your truck just blew up, and the house is on fire. Is there a plan B?
Yeah, there's a plan B, but it's down in the cellar. Grab some ammo and let's get out of here.
Just get that. Thanks. I guess we're going.
Citizens, you are in an illegal area.
All right, who's next?
Hey, somebody come get me?
Really?
I hate these damn things!
Come on, downstairs!
Downstairs? Where's downstairs? I'm following you, man.
Got it!
Right after I grab this.
Activate suppression mode.
Clear him out! You gotta get to the cellar!
Detain the target required!
This place is coming down!
Downstairs! Go!
That was close.
Dad, what are we doing? This is a dead end.
Not anymore.
Build an escape tunnel out of your own house.
Just follow me.
Why the hell did you build this?
For emergencies. I'd say this counts.
Now, well, you could have finally fixed up the outside instead.
Lot of good that would have done now.
Guys, stop it. How about we talk about, well, I don't know, the monsters that just ran off with all our friends?
As soon as we get out of here, we'll deal with that. Now, come on. With any luck, Jin will think we didn't make it out of the house.
You're still gonna sweep the property.
Then we'll handle it.
So where does this go? I'm not sure. I didn't really use any of this, so I'm gonna sell this.
Holy shit.
As I said, Welcome home. All right. Looks like we lost him. Let's cut through the garden.
Through the greenhouse.
Dad, where the hell are we going?
To the barn.
And where's that?
The other side of the estate.
There's a dropship!
Oh, shit, they're gonna mess up my fucking tomatoes!
Investigating potential detainment targets.
Surprise!
Another dead shepherd!
No more butt!
You're dead!
Another condor! The hell did you guys do?
Funny story, Dad. We have no idea.
Commencing reload.
Keep moving.
More overkill. Hey, what do you want to get out of that? That is not what I wanted.
Got it!
Just follow the path.
Coming in.
Everyone, back to the greenhouse, now.
No, the barrel shed is better shelter. We're almost there.
Oh, yeah.
All right, get inside.
A little help here?
Huh?
Ah, shit! Drop pods! Take cover!
Drop pods right here. Engaging! Possible drop it! Charlie
is coming in!
He's A!
Not letting up. We gotta move.
No! We hunkered down here! Wait it out!
But isn't this building a little wooden?
It'll hold!
Are you sure about that?
It'll hold! Shit!
Condor coming in!
Remember when DBs were just glorified garbage collectors? I said my piece when the Shepherds went online.
Good morning, citizen.
And now.
I'll take that.
Heads up! More DBs!
Alright, now you guys take
got it!
How many of these bots does Jin have anyway?
You really want to know? Thousands.
Then it's gonna be a long night. Come on, see that windmill? That's where we're headed.
I thought we were going to a barn.
We are. They're right next to each other.
Is this your family's estate, Marcus?
No. It belonged to my late wife's family.
Mom loved it here. I'm just glad she didn't have to see any of this.
That makes two of us. Come on, we're almost there.
I forgot how big this place was.
Yeah, well, it's getting smaller by the moment.
Hey, you hear that?
Castro!
I just want to stop fighting.
Having fun, James?
Sure, why? Aren't you?
Oh, it's always good to see you.
These two always like this?
It's usually more yelling.
All right. I'm gonna end it there. Thanks for watching. Have a good morning, good afternoon, and good night. And we'll see you in the next one.